Yeah, man, this game be cheating. Man, what's wrong with you? What you over there looking at?
Because I'm bored. All you do is sit up here and play this stupid game. Can you finally take me to the movies like you told me you was? To see the Queen of Slim movie? Everybody just talking about how good it is. And I ain't got to get to experience the goodness of the movie.
Yeah, I told you I'll take you when I get some money. I still ain't got no money.
You ain't never got no money. Like, why, God? Why me? Why do I have to have a baby by the dude who sell drugs, but don't really sell the drugs? He probably do the drugs and sell the damn money. You know what? Let me tell you something. What one young man won't do, a old man will, baby. I'm gonna call Mr. James and have him take me.
And man, you better chill out. You ain't calling.
Watch me call.
You not calling nobody.
Hey, this is James. If you ain't fucking, stop calling. Hello?
Mr. James.
Well, what do you want? Ain't you back with your baby daddy?
I was, but I'm done with him now. I'm leaving him.
Going nowhere. Hang up that phone.
Well, watch me.
Yeah. James heard that off before. Listen to me. You ain't gonna keep going back and forth between the rich and the poor. If you wanna be over there, be broke. But you ain't gonna keep calling Jay. Now, if you calling for some money, James ain't got nothing for you.
Well, first of all, I'm not even calling for no money, Mr. Jay. I just wanna go on a date. Yeah, I just want you to take me on a date.
Oh, you wanna go on a date with Jane? I mean, what type of date you trying to go on? Cause the only type of date Jane like is the one that in his bed. Now, where you trying to go?
I'm trying to go to the movies, Daddy.
To the movies, see what? Cause Jane, actually, me and Smith, we get ready to go see Star Wars.
No, ain't nobody going to see no Star Wars. We need to go see that Queen and Slim movie.
What is Queen and Slim? Jane don't know no Slim.
No. Queen and Slim is a movie. That's the name of the movie. And it talk about real life, topic like stuff going on with all the police and brutalities and stuff. It talk about that. It's a black love couple that go on a run from the police because they trying to get them. And Daddy, I just really want to see. You can just take me to see this movie and bring me home. And it don't got to be nothing extra. I don't want no money and we don't got to do nothing.
No, wrong. You wrong. You wrong. You think James about to take you out and you ain't finna give up no ass? No. You can stay in the house. But if you come to go on a date with James, it's gonna end in a little fucking. So now what you wanna do? You wanna go see Slim and Queen Slim, or do you wanna stay over there with your bro baby daddy?
I wanna see the movie, Daddy. So come get me. I'm about to get dressed.
That's what I thought. That Jane will be there in about 30 minutes to come get you.
You not going nowhere.
Don't try to say nothing now.
You not going nowhere, I said.
Tell him. Tell that Jive Turkey. Jane say he can get dressed. I'll take him to the movies too, since he don't know how to be a man and take care of no woman. We can all go.
Okay. He said you can go too if you want.